Whoa.
We're queer. We're queer. We're baby queer. Just queer.
I've made a terrible mistake. What is this place? What's that smell? Durin?
There's Quill. There's Quill. Very Quill. Little baby Quill. What is it, Quill?
Sorry, Quill. I really am.
Uh-oh.
All remaining still, save for a blazing shadow poised to strike. His insights fell like
quicksand, sinking in terror at the sight.
Whoa.
The shape lunged. Quill's beating heart drew Sarfog's attention. It was a monster of such harrowing enormity that survival seemed impossible. But then, the reader illuminated a break in the stone.
Wow.
Quill dove, the opening just big enough, and narrowly escaped the snap of Sarfog's fiery jaw. Instinct fueled Quill's desperate flee. The littered limbs of those before her served as haunting reminders that this was where so many before her met their end. Her adrenaline waned. Trembling and anchored by a heavy heart, she slowed, stumbled, and crumpled to the cold ground. Quill had never felt more small and helpless. It would take an army to defeat Sarfog. Then, she felt a gentle touch of warmth and mustered the strength to look up. The reader was still there, expressionless as always, but unwavering in their loyalty. Quill felt the depth of their connection. The strength that came with being twofold. They'd come so far. Together. My friend, I need your help. If we don't face Sarfog now, my uncle will die. And that monster won't stop until you and I are torn apart. Will you stay with me? And try.
Wow. God. Utterly amazing. Quill.
What are you doing, Quill?
Look how he holds onto his satchel. In fact, what? Good. Oh, there I am. Rush.
Wow.
Sometimes I don't even want to leave this world. It just... Look. Boy, good girl. Quill, what are we gonna do? I'll pet you. Pet. Okay. Let's go, Quill. Whoosh. Yeah. Where's the open? There it is. I could see. Oh, wow. I can get it deep in here. Wow. Look at Quill. There you go, Quill. Gotta make a big jump here, Quill. There we go. Whoosh. Wow. Oh my god. This is utterly amazing. Wow. Where's the octet control of this dude? Come here, get over here. I got you under my control, so. Alright. Look at that. Whoosh. 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 Quill is awesome. Oh my. This is like what, behind me. Oh my. Oh. I mean, to see this in VR is just like utterly amazing. It's like I'm there. Each home. It's like I can touch these. Wow. Like it's... That castle actually looks like it's freaking there, man. Oh my god. This is... Look at Quill. Oh, God. Jeez. Oh. Quill. Time to go. Let's... Pat. I mean, Pat.
I get it right here.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. I'm gonna take care of this guy. Get over here. Oh shit! The depth of this game, I mean, it actually looks like Castle is like way in the background there. It looks, and the drawbridge is right there. Oh my Jesus. Wait, I gotta. Oh shit! Go Quill! Got him. What? That killed me? He was just going away. That's bull. See, now, there's nothing there. That's a glitch. Look at him. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go! Ah! Little Quill. Oh my God. Balance time. Got it, Quill. Oh, time to go, Quill. Go, 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 go! Oh, Jesus. Oh! Oh shit. Right. Oh, come on. Ha
Dayquil. Easy. Is it Dayquil? Yeah. Yeah. You got him? Uh-oh. Dayquil! Kick him! Quill's awesome. Oh man. Oh my God. Oh. Jeez. Look at that. Look at that. Hey, Quill. Hey, Quill. How's it going, Quill? Huh? Oh my, oh. Look at that.
Quill searched the silent halls. Uncle? Uncle! She called, but only her echoes responded.
Quill! 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 We're gonna find him. Let's go. Oh. Come on. Over here. Get it open, Quill. There you go. Wow.
Sarfog finds you. Uncle, Sarfog is dead. His voice trembled as he spoke.
The glass. The reader. You've bonded. I wanted to keep you safe from all this. It is not a burden you can bear alone.
I'm not alone.
Twofold and strong.
He resigned. We're safe now, she assured him. Let's go home.
No, Quill. You've never been in more danger.
His voice faltered.
The arcane do not end with Sarfog. The king's glass, hidden here in the castle. You must reclaim it.
Where? We're ready. A promising beginning indeed.
There's me.
For so long, another has toiled to write an end for us all. But your bond with Quill grows strong. Your fates, yet still unwritten, are now entwined. And that gives us hope. Yes, your journey together is far from over. Rest now, dear reader. We'll begin again soon.
That was good. The dark wood falls before me with broken bow and blackened leaf. I stand where trees meet with the sky, and in the stillness find you bow. When all the paths are overgrown and evening falls with crimson glow into the forest, sign language. It's awesome. All right. That's the end.